Hi, I'm Cynthia.
And I'm Chris.
And we're the Hanier family.
Okay, we're going to do a suggestion for you tonight. This was from Kevin Dobson. And it's the Cardigans. Song is Don't Blame Your Daughter.
Yeah.
I'm sort of kind of familiar with the Cardigans. I liked a few of their songs in the 90s. They're pretty good. And I'm kind of interested in this.
Yeah, I've never heard this one, and I really don't know very much of them, so.
Mm.
Yeah.
So here it is, the Cardigans.
Sure exactly what this is about. I'm trying to grasp the meaning of the song fully.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure. But the vocals are so nice.
They are. Quite They're nice.
Very, very beautiful.
I don't know who any of these other people are. I imagine mostly actors. But I don't know.
It's interesting. I'm not sure exactly what's going on in the video. It looks like witchcraft kind of stuff in the video, or yeah, some like future, like fortune teller kind of thing, because there's like a crystal ball. But I don't know what exactly the video is about.
Yeah. I'm probably wrong and might just be a band member, but one of the guys there kind of looked like Sam Rockwell.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know. I doubt it.
Who knows?
You know,
I'm not sure.
It could be. Who knows?
But yeah, the vocals in this are so pretty. I like them a lot.
Mm. It's quite nice.
All right.
Let's continue.
Wasn't always in your head. The words you tried to say are the ones you should have said. They're glistening like diamonds. Go out and find them, boy.
I really think I need to figure out figure out the meaning of this song, because I know there's a deep meaning there. Mm-hmm. It sounds like either like, I don't know, it's like her dad or her husband or somebody left, and she's like something about don't send me money or things like that, because that's not what matters, kind of thing. Yeah. But I don't know what it's about. Quite honestly, I missed the meaning behind this, but
cool video.
The music's beautiful. I think the video kind of threw me off of what the meaning might be.
It might have been, and I kept on looking at it, looking for answers.
And I think that's what happened.
Yeah,
like why I can't figure it out, because I was paying too much attention to what was
now what video. I said before about Sam Rockwell. And I think it was just one of the band members,
probably.
But he looks kind of like Sam Rockwell.
Yeah, but I found the lead singer. Remember I said last time she looks kind of like Kirsten Dunst.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's kind of odd. But yeah, I was kind of blown away by that the first time I saw them, because I was like, wait, is that? Oh, no, it's not her. It was kind of funny.
The band looks like actors.
But this was very well played and the vocals were really nice.
Yeah.
I definitely enjoyed this.
Yeah. We're going to have to get into the vocals, the lyrics.
Yeah, because honestly, it's obviously a very deep song.
Yeah.
But I just kind of missed the meaning, as you do sometimes the first time around.
It does happen. You know. When, you know, you can only concentrate on so much. The video really just threw us. We were trying to look for answers in the video, I'm sure.
Yeah.
And it really wasn't giving us anything, so.
Yeah. So thank you very much for that request. We definitely enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Share with all your family and friends. Click that notification bell if you don't want to miss a video. And we'll see you next time. Later.
Later.